The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of
you feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Leon!
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh? Who does their decorating, I wonder?
You could have said a prayer or two.
Why isn't the dead gonna ever stay dead?
Leave more than a mile burn.
Those flames will kill you in an instant. We gotta find a way around.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin? Simmons family tree?
I think you're right. Probably just as rotten as he is.
Wait a minute. Ring Ada gave
me. When did she give? give you a ring.
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Leon! Hurry it up!
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
Are you kidding me? What the hell was that? Leon!
Elena, take the high road.
returning. It's working.
Helena!
I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
There's
a way to stop it.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. Well, what the hell else are we gonna do?
Come on. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Welcome to the center of the Earth. I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
Let us go, huh?
Nice!
Hold on!
Thanks.
Be careful. It's a long way down.
Thank you.
Huh.